life bleed from you. Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
Now I die!
The Copbot HQ nears.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Copbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
There are many crimes about to be committed by me.
Awaken!
Let the hunt take you!
Hit by a vault thief? Bloodshine ain't no vault hunter, lover! I'm gonna offer you spleen to Tyreen!
You find my baby Bloodshine, yes? Light of my life! Tumor in my eyes!
I have acquired your kidnapped girlfriend parts.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoners!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that. Bloodshine's mask on one of the dead bodies by the door. That should be enough to fool them into letting you in.
Surprise! I want you to be my broodmate for life! And your mom's here with me to celebrate.
Surprise!
Congratulations!
Hooray for love!
She's dead! She's dead!
The vault thief killed Bloodshine!
Well, that sort of worked. At least you got in. We'll talk after the bloodbath. Vault thief, help!
Ah! No grenades left.
Now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously. Hey, wanna lift weights with me?
I'm old. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Super duper useful. Trust me, you want it.
Something's gotta change. This can't be.
Ready for the hunt.
Finally, someone who looks like they could take a bullet!
Later, Vault Hunter!
I heard you won us some allies while on Promethea. Some people are like that, attracting friends and allies and well-wishers wherever they go. But I am not one of those types. And never will be.
It's not over yet.
Crimson Raiders, roll out!
So how was Promethea?
A jungle of concrete and neon. Atlas is on its last gasp.
Help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, type broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Lilith, what are you doing?
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. Everyone's looking at Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athena's, Vault Hunter.
Syringes and using them for who knows what. I'm running low and I need them back.
Drop pods ready when you are, VH!
Crimson Raiders are bringing the fight to me. They would be proud. Well, hard to argue with that one. Claptrap does need a good kicking.
But then again, so many things do.
You're a COV killer. Nice.
Using my syringes for a dart game? Unacceptable! Besides, everyone knows games are for addle-brained simpletons and impudent children. Now, how in the hell does that even get up there?
Tough. We're friends now.
Do these Neanderthals not understand that I need to keep this laboratory stocked in order to do my job? Without syringes, how am I supposed to move various liquids from one place to another? Unbelievable. Oh, wonderful. One was used to cover up borderline pornography. Puritanical notions of sexuality are so last century. You found it where? Unbelievable.
I admit, aesthetics are indeed important.
Damn it! way to amuse themselves. That's probably all you're going to find. Please bring them back to me so I may continue my work, Vault Hunter. Honestly, I wonder sometimes why I put up with all of this. Though I suppose it does provide me with access to plenty of Iridian artifacts and a ready supply of test subjects. Oh, right. I'm supposed to call them patients. I can finally get back to work now. Thank you, Vault Hunter. And if you discover anyone else has stolen my syringes, please execute them. Okay? Bye.